treats. All right, good girl. Okay, ready? Back up a little. Stand. Nice. Good girl. Ready? Here. Over there. I know, it's so hot. Here, ready? Rest. Yes, good girl. Good. And the other thing we do is then I transfer it to a little folded up blanket. And I start with it. Under my hand. Rest. Yes, good girl. You gotta drop your ball to have a cookie. Yeah. You want the cookie? There you go. We'll leave you here. Put your ball right there. I know. You're a good girl. Good. There you go. Good girl. Good girl. All right, you ready? We'll show another thing. All right, another one that you can do, a little alternative, is instead of a chin rest, it's more of a muzzle target. And what that is you teach them to put their muzzle inside your hand that's like this. Yes, good girl. That one can also be pretty handy. It's just a variation. Yes, good girl. That one actually worked better for me for teaching Bo to rest her head on a little folded blanket. Can you get up here, Bo? Good girl. So she will put her muzzle on there. Ready? If I put my... Here. Yes, good girl. Very nice. The thing that's nice about this is once she's resting her head on the blanket, then we can do different things. Ready? Rest. Touch. I usually tell her I'm going to touch her. Yes, good girl. And then I give her a cookie. Nice. We do different body handling this way.